Minnesota State men's and women's basketball teams have made it back to Mankato with a couple of new additions to add to the trophy case. A special time for both teams as they take home the title of NCAA national champions.
Right when it went down, it's just, oh shoot, we just won a national championship.
For the third time in history, in any division, the Minnesota State men's and women's basketball teams both became NCAA champions in the same season.
It's just awesome just to enjoy it with the girls because like those girls are like our best friends, and just seeing them go out there and do it and us go out there and do it is just, even like the whole year, we won like everything together. So just, we've been enjoying the heck out of this year. This has been one we'll always remember together.
You know, we tell our team all the time, it's about the people around you, it's the relationships, and you know, certainly having family there to really soak it in. But the people that built this program to be there cheering us on and just willing us to victory was so special. And you know, really it's about the tradition in this program that put us in a spot to be able to do what we did.
Coach Morgan Thaler talked all season about how this is the most selfless team he's had, and that shined through in the biggest moments of the tournament.
Everyone played a part in this victory, man. Our bench was outstanding. Our starters really had a great night. And then even that last play, you know, Malik made the right play, the great basketball mind that he has. He got his brother set up in a corner and kind of knocked down the shot. I mean, it was just, you couldn't write a better script than how we won that basketball game. It was Willingham to Willingham for the win. That was pretty exciting.
I have so much faith in this team just because of the work that we put in. And, you know, I'm so proud of these guys, just the way that they kept going, fought through adversity all year. And, you know, so many things that we could have done, you know, it could have gone our way a lot of times, but you know, we stuck through it and we're natty champs.
It's a shot that will go down in MSU history.
Well, I knew the cloud was winding down, but it's funny. I hear my teammates in the back because they're right in front of them, and they're 3-2, and I just heard them, and it's just like, that's like something you've been, like they were telling, I just let it go, and hitting the shot is just in front of the bench was just awesome, and just seeing all those guys excited for me, it just made me happy.
Reporting from the Taylor Center, Haley McCormick, KEYC News Now Sports.